stone.
As the holiday season quickly approaches, local artists are hard at work to get products ready. Julia Tadlock, the owner of First Water Jewelry, hunkers down in her studio while working on necklaces and earrings.
I focus on raw stones and crystals, which I source from all over.